Hello, people, YouTube. Welcome back. Tim Tran. Welcome back to the Golf Club 2019. I'm about to play the Peachtree Classic at the Derwent Valley Golf Club. Now, I didn't do myself favours. I shot two under par the first round, which was kind of disappointing. I think at one point I was out in four under, five under, or something. I had a couple of mistakes in the back nine, so I didn't play too well in the back nine. Cut line at the moment's, I think, nine under par. So realistically, that might go up to 10 under maybe. I don't think it'll go any higher than that, but I think most of the scores are in for the guys at the top. So basically, if we shoot 7 under, we're going to be on the cut line. Well, 7 under par for this round. That'll give us a 9 under par total. So I'm not going to run commentary on this whole segment. I'm just going to do the intro and then just go on with it. I can concentrate a little bit more. So, catch you later.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. And ladies and gentlemen, we are about to see how things shape up today. It's the 10th event of the season, and we are just about to get down to that first tee. Well, you'll probably like that. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. And this for the birdie. Now let's see what this second hole has in store. Going with the pitching wedge here. And this one's looking pretty good. And this is about a 4-footer. And that'll drop for birdie. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Mm-hmm. And unfortunately, back in the sand. From here, this is about 10 feet away. And this is looking very good. And that putt drops for bogey. And now the fourth hole. And just absolutely pounded this drive. Just a great shot out of the bunker, and I'm thinking birdie is quite possible. And that one will go for birdie. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And let's see how this one goes. He's very deep into this rough. And to save par. And the putt will drop. And moving on to the sixth. That looks like a 5-iron. Well, that was unfortunate. Not enough club on that one. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And now teeing off on this par four. And about 225 to go. Going with the 3-iron. Now that's an unfortunate approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. And this putt to save par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And teeing off on this par four. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And on to the 9th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. This one's a close call. This could be in the rough. And this for the birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. And oh my, this is going towards the sand. And now setting up in the sand. And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup. And this shot is looking scary good right now. And a decent little putt there. And moving on to the 11th hole. Going with the 9-iron here. Yeah, I think you'll like that. And about 6 feet to go here. And that one goes for birdie. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. next shot, setting up significantly below the hole. Going with the 8-iron. Ooh, and that putt will drop for birdie. And now setting up for the par four. And just launched this drive. And about 170 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And he's got to be happy with that. And this for the birdie. Ooh, that would have been good. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 175 yards away here. And going with the 7-iron on this one. And this putt is needed to save par. And now getting ready to tee off on this par three. And I think he will like that. And this putt is for birdie. And tapping that one in for bogey. And setting up on the 16th tee. And he'll be happy with that. And about 245 yards to the pin. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. And unfortunately, the golf gods have spoken, and the eagle is not going to happen. And tapping in for the bird. And next up is a par 4, folks. Feet away. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. And hitting from 195 yards out. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. About 6 feet to go here. And that one will drop.